Almost all of us have at some point been told that we were talking in our sleep the night before. Did I say something embarrassing? We might wonder. But that's not something you should be ashamed of. Sleep talking is nothing but talking in sleep without being consciously aware of it. Studies have found that most sleep speeches are brief, nonsensical utterances lasting just 1 or 2 seconds. We go through 4 stages while sleeping. Number 1, drowsy sleep. Number 2, light sleep. Number 3, deep sleep. And number 4, active brain. Drowsy, light and deep sleep are together called non-REM sleep, while active brain is called REM sleep. You sleep talk when you are in REM sleep. When we dream, the motor breakthrough of dream speech. As a result, our mouth and vocal cord usually become inactive when we are sleeping. And when switched on, words spoken by us in a dream are spoken out loud. Children, you must be wondering, what do you say during sleep, right? Well, we often allude in sleep talk to things and people that are encountered during the day. Another important difference between sleep talk and everyday speech is that people often do not remember the next day that they have produced speech in their sleep. Isn't it interesting? Well, that was all about why people often talk while sleeping. Now, let's see some fun facts of sleep talking. Sleep talking happens at all ages and occurs during all parts of the night. Do you know that the brain is not completely switched off during the night? Otherwise, sleep talking would not be possible. Yes, exactly. Sleep talk is sometimes more creative than speech produced during the day. Although there are many striking similarities between wakeful speech and sleep talk, there are also some differences. Many questions regarding sleep talking still remain unanswered, and there is still a lot that needs to be discovered.